Yeah, it was an awesome scene.
Yep. Hey, we're joined by Taro in studio. Now, we got one of your fans on the phone here, so we need to go ahead and talk to them real quick, all right?
This is Lane in Little Rock. You're on 103.7 The Buzz.
Man, hey, guys. Hey, where have you been? We thought you fell off the face of the earth.
Yeah, have you guys been in this recording studio, right?
Yes, we're recording for our fifth CD currently, untitled as of yet, but should be out very soon.
Man, we are really excited about this. I didn't even know you guys were still together.
Hey, Lane, did you wake and bake this morning?
It's been quite a time in history. You know, it's been since '83 off and on, and if the people who have kept up with us, have seen odd developments, in this front. So,
yeah, man, I still play the world like every week, man.
The world.
The world, we're actually considering re-releasing that. Well, actually, it never got released in the first place.
Yeah, but I got on the cassette, man.
We released the cassette versions as friends and such, but we actually want to rework that one up because I think the piece still holds true to time, even though it was written in 1987. So,
well, go ahead. What's another song you guys can play for us right now?
We're going to go with something now coming up on the new album. It's called It Was Nothing.
All right.
This is Taro.
Hey.
That's Kenny Shipman, Chris Pipkin, Gary Dunn. You can check out their website, tarotmusic.com. That's TARotmusic.com. Kenny even has a book for sale on the website, The Answers to All the World's Problems. So these guys are pretty deep there, Stanley.
Well, what would be the number one problem in the world?
Number one problem in the world is that we're having a rough time understanding what the first sentence of our Bill of Rights is.
Oh, this
Congress shall make no law respecting the establishment of religion.
This is a political book, huh?
It's
political in nature.
It's about all about everything.
Cool.
Wrote it in 1994, nice. So.
Are you one of those guys that, how old are you now?
First, I'm 35.
Do you still go to college? Do you still take college classes?
I graduated in 92.
So, but do you still, like, just take college classes just to keep, like, up to date on stuff?
Well, after my last college class, I kind of decided that was probably the last class I'm going to take for some time, maybe forever.
We had this guy at Pitt. He was an older guy, and it was in all my sociology classes. So finally, I'm getting ready to graduate. I'm like, dude, I said, are you in school, or, like, what's going on? He's like, well, after you turn a certain age, you can go to Pitt for free if you live within the city limits of Pittsburgh.
Wow.
So he was going there, and he would always argue with the teachers. And I told him, I said, listen, if you want to argue, just go home and argue with your wife. He's like, she left me 4 years ago. I'm like, no. So that's the biggest problem in the world, huh?
That is the biggest problem. Everything sort of stems from that. You know, do you think that Congress can make laws for no reason? That's essentially what that is.
You need to stay here after 10 o'clock. Pat Lynch is also going to discuss those topics here on 103.7 The
could,
Buzz.
We definitely take a show for the book. You know?
Hey, coming up after the break, we'll hear some more music about Tarot.